Hello, I'm Dr. Reed Tamaranda from the American Bone Institute. I know what you're thinking. Hey, I don't have any spare human bones to donate. Well, now scientists from our institute have been able to make usable, healthy human bones from chicken and pig rib bones.